What's up, everyone? Gonna be racing at Las Vegas with the Craftsman trucks. I'm gonna be starting 21st out of 24 trucks. Hopefully, you guys enjoy it. Let's hop right on in. Alright, pace
Get ready.
car. Just dipped off.
Green, green, green.
I'm gonna do a little bit of tire saving here. Everybody's making it fairly nice and clean around. Cool with that for right now. A lot of loose trucks. There they go.
Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Alright, pace car is off.
Green, 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 let's go.
Whew.
lap time was at 51.88.
Oh, a little too much brake there. Grab tires, next caution. And slow for some reason. Me getting off the gas, I messed him up there. Hope not. Track position's really key here. Three wide up ahead, see how long that lasts. Good save. They're still trying to get it figured out up there. Like people like to try to miss those bumps there. Going into one. Wow, just got super tight there. Lap times are starting to slow up here. Everybody's slowing up there. Yeah, great save by. Oh yeah. Got a blinker up there. Oh, much nicer when you're the one leading here.
Car high, clear outside.
Woo. Getting much tighter behind me than I am. Find a different line for 3 and 4. Super tight behind me. Exactly what we needed to see. And there's going to be the wreck.
Cause caution, watch out.
Getting ready to go green.
And
fourth place decided he wanted to play games. Had to check up there. Up to 10th, they're wrecking behind.
Push. Get this guy.
Wrecking ahead of us.
13.68.
Oh!
Fastest lap four, down 13.4.
We got a 4x off that, but we'll take that. Alright, we're getting ready here.
Green flag.
There's a green. Oh, three wide up ahead already. Dang it. It's getting a better run. Last lap. Moving down. We're gonna get the run, maybe get ninth. Oh, we're gonna get 10th or 8th. Right, race to the finish. Oh man, great finish there. All right, well there we go, 21st to 9th. Not too bad of a run there. We probably shouldn't have given up our track position when we were gaining it earlier in the race like we did, but it is what it is. You live and learn. Now I know next time I run these trucks here with the fixed setup, I absolutely need to run or keep that track position. So still a great finish though. And even with that track position, I may have gotten caught up with a few of those crashes. So you never know. Either way though, I'll still take this finish top 10. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. We'll catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for some more. Later.